So here is a Makerbot 3D printing head. Printing away. But it's on a Shopbot desktop. And here's the high-speed spindle just along for the ride.
So I got my friend set up to actually run the system. Do this? And then I never actually purchased the guy.
He has one?
Yeah, he has one.